वेलकम टू माई क्लास, वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट।
जगतो द गार्डनर यह एक लोक कथा पर आधारित पाठ है। इस कथा में स्वर्ग लोक का हाथी ऐरावत का वर्णन है, जिसकी पूंछ पकड़कर एक माली सीधे स्वर्ग पहुंच जाता है। आगे देखते हैं क्या होता है। Once upon a time, there was a gardener called Jagato. He was employed in the king's garden. It was a beautiful garden. Jagato used to spend the whole day in the garden. He used to go home only at night. One night, however, he had to remain in the garden. Suddenly, he heard a loud noise. Jagato hid himself behind the big tree in great fear. He saw a large elephant descending from the sky. It was roaming about in the garden. After a while, Jagato left his hiding place and sat down on the edge of a tank. As he sat there, he said to himself, "In my whole life, I have never seen such an enormous elephant. But I remember about a heavenly elephant called Airavat. No doubt, this is that elephant." He got up and began to walk quietly after the elephant. It ate various fruits and roots that grew in the garden. Jagato caught its long tail when it was about to ascend to the sky again. When they arrived in heaven, Jagato let go the elephant's tail. Airavat departed for Indra's palace, and Jagato began to roam about in the heaven. Everything was of such a huge size that the sight filled him with amazement. He got some betel leaves and some betel nuts. Both the betel leaves and the betel nuts were very big. Next night, Airavat went down to the garden with Jagato hanging onto its tail. As soon as they got there, Jagato let go the tail and hurried back home. His wife was looking for him. As soon as she saw him coming, she ran to meet him and cried, "Where have you been?" Jagato, without saying a word, brought out the big betel leaves and betel nuts. At the sight of them, his wife was filled with joy. "Where did you get these?" she exclaimed. Jagato then told his wife all about his adventures. He also told her not to tell it to anyone. But she told the whole story to a friend of hers, and soon everybody in the village knew about it. The villagers asked Jagato to take them also to heaven. That night, when the elephant was about to depart, Jagato quickly got behind him and caught his tail. Then they all held one another in a queue. On their way, a friend of Jagato's wife asked her, "How big was the betel nut that your husband brought home?" His wife repeated the question to Jagato. Jagato said that he would answer that later, but she insisted. Jagato lost patience and, spreading his hands, said, "This big." As he spread his arms to show the size of the nut, he lost his grip on the elephant's tail, and in a moment they all came tumbling down.
ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा लाइक करिए, शेयर कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।